as I let down my money at the end of the road. I've seen the punchline and it's very old. If I hadn't had a drink, you know I would run away. But there's something I've got to say. Hi, it looks like goodbye. Granted to the point of misery. But if you should give up on me, I'd surely die. Will you change your mind if I cry? Oh well, no one can say I didn't try.
Time to fall. Start again. You can't change.
You stand beyond my words, perhaps there are sounds I haven't heard. I can't make you alliterate to my satisfaction. All I know is I miss the flow, a sparkling conversation, like intoxicating rhymes, mellowing like a good wine. On the inside curve of my glass, nothing is moving too fast for me to grasp. But even so, you don't metaphor in a way that I can write. You remind me of a bird in flight. However hard I stretch and try, I can't reach where you seem to fly. But it doesn't matter anymore. Perhaps it would please you to softly silhouette as if we dance by the sorcerer's sea. If I were free to communicate, I would speak to you with my hands. Instead of trying to tie you down with symbols and letters and sounds, thinking ahead without looking back at the marks I've made on the page. I'm wasting my ink as I try to think of an original cliche to say, and the thoughts in my head cannot be said in a simply linguistic way. If I were free to communicate, I would speak to you with my hands. Instead of trying to tie you down with symbols, letters, and sounds.
Given up on words of spite, though what I wouldn't give for a positive influence. Growing bitter as I wait, nothing banishing the hate, striving just to live, not under the influence. Nothing seems to change me to die, now it don't seem to be around to die. Nothing seems to change me to die, now it don't seem to be around to die. I've nothing left to write, I'm giving up on words tonight. Though what I would give for a little less influence. Put me out on satellite, in the path of meteorite. It's a good way to address an imbalance. Nothing seems to change me to die, now it don't seem.
disappointment, but don't fret, at least not yet, cause these things come in sevens, and I have only counted 5 and a half. Don't laugh, there's not much really that you can do. They come round and they hand it to you.
I feel the shame like skin flaking away. The things I wish I hadn't done. It's the way that you look at me. So disappointed and full of reproach that I can't even approach. Now, my dear, just look where we are. I wouldn't want to visit. We live in a room with a bed and a sink. Myself when there was the present and a future less recent. I did my things, but now my past is a liability and reprehensible totally. Now, my dear, just look where we are. I wouldn't want to visit. We live in a room with a bed and a sink. I would turn time inside out. If only you would shout, then I could point out that vices shouldn't be flaunted. But this is the limit, you just had to push it. Now, my dear, just look where we are. I wouldn't want to visit. I live in a room with a bed and a sink.
Up and get out now. It's It's not what you do, it's the way that you have a habit of attracting thieves. I'm not scared, I'm only running back to school. I've got no head, cause that seems so strange to want to walk in circles when you should be dead. I can't take anymore, this is helping no one. So take those things that you hold and put them up down in the muddy banks of the river. Let the water take them and deliver.
Thank you. soaked